How to find out which app is causing pop-up ads on Android. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and without further ado, let's dive right into the video. First of all, you have to identify the ads. When a pop-up ad appears, avoid closing it right away. Look for any clues like the app name or icon on the ad itself. The second method is you need to simply check the recently used application. So you can press the recent apps button at bottom left corner of the screen and check if the app responsible for the ad is visible in the list. So you can also use Google Play Store to find out that. Launch Google Play Store on your device. Now tap profile icon at top right. Then select manage apps and device. Now choose manage option. And here you need to select the install tab. And you need to tap on recently updated and sort by the most used or last used as well. So here you can see that the application causing the pop-up ads will often appear near to the top because you often use that app. So you can also check app permissions if this didn't work for you. For that, you need to hop into the settings on your Android phone. And then you need to scroll down and select privacy option. Here you need to tap on permission manager and scroll down. Open notifications. And from this section you will see all the application for which the application notification has been turned on. So suppose if YouTube is creating much of the pop-up ads, then you can easily turn off the notifications and easily get rid of that. If this is not working for you, you can prevent future issues as well. You can install a trusted ad detector or antivirus app to scan your phone for adware. Avoid downloading apps for untrusted sources. So that's it. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.